We all interact with government every day, making sure that the relationship that we have with our government is positive and efficient, that both parties end up happy. That's really important.
I believe Code for America's mission of government that works better for the people means, what if it doesn't take 6 months to fix a leaky roof for a senior center?
The fellowship program is a year of service where talented technologists pair with city governments to work on some of the challenges of today, such as economic development, health, and public safety.
As technologists and designers, we could go into the private sector and we can do all these interesting things, but we have these amazing skill sets and we should be really mindful that we're using those skills for the better of all of us.
The fellowship is the hardest job you'll ever love. In the public sphere, you really have to serve everybody, and so it becomes a much deeper kind of technical problem around the idea of maximal access for the largest number of people. Creating tools, working with technologies that have to basically help every single person in society.
The fellowship helps you develop a sense of empathy for people in government. So they want to do the best possible job they can, but they often don't have the resources or the know-how. Going through the fellowship just showed that if you work in tandem with folks in government, you can actually get a lot done.
Every day I get the chance to continue collaborating with city staff, making their lives easier so that they can make the lives of all the people that they're serving easier.
I think technologists have the ability to bring in their sort of iterative, data-driven, user-centered approach into local government to fix some of the core challenges that governments face.
My team and I are working on healthcare for the underinsured.
I'm working on building trust between the community and the police department.
I'm working on how governments purchase things.
I'm working to help children reach services they need.
The team and I are working on a tool for the police department to better understand their data so they can better make decisions on where to allocate resources throughout the community.
The fellowship is a bold challenge to undertake, but it's worthwhile in the end.
You should become a fellow
if you have the skill set and you have the passion.
If you're interested in solving really complicated social problems.
If you believe that government can make a difference and be better.
You should become a fellow if you actually want to change the world.